come back.
Hey guys, we got some cool activities and worship songs for you today.
We're going to have lots of fun as we have learned our big point. Jesus is God's son, our savior.
Yeah, it's going to be so cool, you guys.
Now, let's go sing a song and do some actions.
Yeah! In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through Him all things were made. Without Him nothing was made that has been made. He is the Word. Was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through Him all things were made. Without Him nothing was made that has been made. He is the Word. John 1, verse 1, 2, 3.
Today is a special day for our King's Own kids going to school next year.
We would like all of you special kids to come on the 30th of January because that's when we're having our graduation.
But today, we're going to show you what we're going to do because we have Isabella, she's going to come and get a graduation certificate. Well done, Isabella, you show everybody. And we've got some other kinder kids whose photos are going to be on the screen. And we're really excited that you're graduating from kinder. Congratulations, everybody. We're so excited. And we'll see you on the 30th and give you a certificate too. Bye.
The story of Christmas. Jesus is born. This is Mary. You see, Mary was the mother of Jesus, but before that happened, she lived in the town of Nazareth. And she was engaged to marry a man named Joseph.
Heyo.
Hi, Joseph.
Ooh, got it.
Mary got pregnant by the power of God.
Wait, huh?
Joseph didn't understand all this at first, but an angel came and told him to still take Mary as his wife.
Yeah, okay.
So he did as the angel said. Not long after that, the ruler of the land, Caesar Augustus, wanted to count how many people were in the land. So Caesar Augustus ordered everyone in the land to travel back to their hometowns so that they could be counted. Joseph's hometown was Bethlehem, so Mary and Joseph traveled from Nazareth all the way to Bethlehem. When they arrived in Bethlehem, they looked for a place to stay.
No, I'm sorry. Oh, man.
But there was no room for them.
What about there?
Okay.
So they stayed in a barn, and while they were there, Mary gave birth to Jesus.
Whoa.
She wrapped him snugly in the strips of cloth.
That'll work.
And laid him in a manger.
Excuse me.
And so the Son of God, the Savior of the world, was born in a barn in Bethlehem.
Hello, everyone.
Hi, everyone.
It's great to see you again, Kenny.
You too, Kenny.
What a special day we're having today.
Yeah.
We're doing some things, looking back over the year and some kinder things. And we've learnt this year so much about God.
Yeah, we have.
And Jesus.
Yep.
And the Holy Spirit.
Uh-huh.
And all about the Bible.
Yeah.
Do you remember any of the things we've done this year? Did we learn all about the Gospels?
Yeah, I think
Matthew,
we did.
Mark?
Yeah.
Luke and?
Yep.
What's
John?
John. And we learnt a special Bible verse that we sang at the start today. Do you know what John 1:1 says, Kenny?
Yeah, it says, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God.
That's right. And do you know why that's such an important verse? It's because it tells us in the very beginning, before God created the world, Jesus was the Word.
Wow.
And when God spoke the Word, creation came into being and He made people. And then we learned all about all the stories in the Old Testament at the start of the year.
Wow.
And then we learned the Gospels, the stories about Jesus.
Cool.
And then do you know what we did next?
Oh.
We did, let's draw near, we learned about praying.
Oh, yeah.
And worshipping God and loving each other. And do you know what we did this last term?
Oh, we did the big, can you believe it?
That's right, remember? And we learned about, can we believe that we believe that God is the Father, Son, and
Holy Spirit.
That's right, and He's how many in one?
Three people in one.
That's right, God is three in one. And this today, we're just remembering, we've just watched the Bible story about Jesus being born.
Yeah.
And today's big point is, Kenny, do you know?
Jesus is God's Son, my Savior!
That's right. So when we have all the stories from our whole year put together, we know the whole story about how God planned the world and He planned to send Jesus for you and for me.
Wow!
That's so exciting. All that we've learned. We hope that you had a great year this year watching us online.
Yeah.
And next year we'll still have something online for those of you who are close by. But
yeah,
for those who are close by, we'll be back at church from the 30th of January. And we're really excited
Woo-hoo!
That we'll be seeing you again live.
Yeah.
That's so fun. Let's pray now and thank God that Jesus is our Saviour. Dear Jesus, we thank You that You are our Saviour. God, we thank You that You had a big plan right from the start to send Jesus to be Your Son and our Saviour. And we thank You that You love us and that You died for us and that You rose again so that we can live with You. Help us as we remember Your story this Christmas that You love us and You have a plan for our lives. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen!
We've got our big quiz now.
Yeah.
And we're going to do that. And then we're going to have our favourite song.
Yeah.
Ask, Seek, Knock, 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 Knock,
I
Knock.
I love that song.
We all love that song.
Yeah.
We'll see you next week for a combine with the big kids for Christmas.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
FMD's big quiz. It's me, FMD. It's time for my quiz. On your feet, and when you see the right answer, do the same pose as me. Question. I believe in God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, Holy Scissors, Holy Socks. Holy Spirit, Holy Scissors, Holy Socks. It's the Holy Spirit, of course. Question. God is, in one. Is He one in one, two in one, or three in one? One, two, or three in one? He is three in one! Question! Finish the big word. In the beginning was the, world, word, or worm? Was it the world, word, or worm? In the beginning was the word. Well done! Now it's time to dance. See you next time.
I'm reading my B.I.B. early, and this is what it says to me. It tells me that I'm never, ever alone. I'm learning how J.E.S.U.S. came down to us and gave His best. Without a doubt, the best friend you'll ever know. Our God knows exactly what I need. so I remember this.
Let's go!
When you ask, he cares. When you see, he's there. When you knock, 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 God opens up the door. When you ask, he cares. When you see, he's there. When you knock, 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 God opens up the door. Says to me, it tells me that I'm never ever alone. I'm learning how J-E-S-U-S came down to us and gave his best. Without a doubt, the best friend you'll ever know. God knows exactly what I need, so I remember this. When you seek, he's there. When you knock, 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 God opens up the door. When you ask, he cares. When you seek, he's there. When you knock, 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 God opens up the door.
I've got your craft for this week, and it's all on the computer ready for you to download. You can either download it or some of the activities. You can get Mum and Dad to help you do it online. This is our first one. It's a colouring dot by dot. And our second one is a colouring picture. And our third one is a spot the difference. You can see if you can find the differences between the top and the bottom picture. We hope you have lots of fun doing the craft this week.
We hope you had so much fun today, kids.
Today, we learned that Jesus is God's son, our savior!
That's right. We loved having you. This was our last one by ourselves this year. Next week, we've got our special Christmas combined program. We'll see you again next week.
Bye!